challenge. We thought that might happen, triggering a review of the personal foul.
And this is the time now where the officials can review in closer detail what constituted the original personal foul. Getting a different angle can sometimes make it a lot easier to determine.
Greg, indeed, and the one thing with replay review is that when you see the slow motion replay, you really get a new appreciation for just the immense speed at which these players are moving and how fast the action really is and how hard it can be sometimes, you know, Greg, to make the right call. And so the word is in. They've decided that the call stands as it was made on the floor.
And, you know, even if a coach still feels this wasn't the right call, you got to acknowledge the effort being put in to reviewing it. The double checking and the game continues on.
Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors. LeBron comes in for Kevin Durant. It's Thompson in for Jrue Holiday. Outside, Green. To the middle. And Curry the bucket on the assist from Green. Green's got 5 assists in the game. Pelicans trail by 10. Passed him in. Outside, Jordan. New Orleans moving it around. Williamson finds Hardaway. Back to Williamson. And it's sent back by Howard.
Well, Dwight Howard still makes you think about your shot attempt.
Warriors.